Damon ya firirinda. Damon ya firirinda. Firirinda. Damon ya firirinda. Damon ya firirinda. Firirinda. Damon ya firirinda. Damon ya firirinda. Call me Chris Brown or whatever.
He love me, he give me all his money. That Gucci Prada come feed my sugar daddy.
Alright, welcome my Jesus, welcome and welcome back to my YouTube channel. It is me, it is your homeboy Derek. In the building, and those on bar. Welcome and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hi, my name is Derek. I tend to make YouTube videos for fun, to educate and entertain. Okay? Alright. So in this week's video, I'm going to rate your best and worst TikTokers in Kenya. Yeah. We are doing that. Yeah. Tumefika hapo. Yeah. Tumefika hapo. We are going to rate them. So without further much ado, if you love TikTokers, if you love entertainment, if you love madness, then keep on watching. Disclaimer, I don't have anything against all these creators. I don't have anything against them. Number two, these are my own opinions, so y'all don't come at me, oh, Ulished nani, oh, you don't like this one, oh, why do you love this one? My own opinion, alright? How we together? And finally, I mean, it's just for fun, alright? So, let's get into it. The first person I'm going to rate is Aziad. Now, child, first of all, I think Aziad is an attractive woman. That you have to give it to her. Though pesa zinatumanga mtu akae way hotter. I feel like she's so talented. Like, that girl is talented, child. She got all the talent juice in her. So, yeah, I'd give her a legit 9. Because, yeah, she's creative. She's talented. She beautiful, whatever. She got fashion taste. So yeah, I'd give her 9, you know? The next person I'm going to rate is Mimo Karanja. If you don't know who Mimo Karanja is and you're on TikTok, honestly, you are failing me. You are failing me. Respect yourself and know who that is. And I feel like I'd give her a legit 8 because she's funny. Her videos are... Her content is, you know, good. I relate to her content. First of all, if you are a Nairobi chick or a Nairobi man or both, and you have to relate to her content, honestly. So I'd give her a legit 8 because she's funny. Yeah, a legit 8. Honestly, if you don't know the people who are mentioning in this video, unafanya nini TikTok? No, unafanya nini TikTok? I would respect yourself and know these people. So Kenyan Romeo, I'll give Kenyan Romeo a legit 9 because he's also funny. He's like, he does comic videos which are really great, and they are like his own vines and stuff. So I think he's really like, I'd say he's really entertaining, and I'd give him a 9. Yeah, a 9 because he's entertaining, just for being entertaining. So just totally random, I'd give her a legit 10 and a plus 1, 11. This Mugels, this girl is... This girl is really, really entertaining. Like, her content is so relatable. She can act like... she can do different personalities, which is really hard to see and really difficult to, like, do. I feel like her content is really dope. Honestly, her content is... really, really dope. If you don't know who that is, again, go check her out. She's really, really dope. So I'd give her an 11. 11 for her content. That girl, ciao. The next person is the Kinyua. Now, ciao. I'd give Kinyua 8.5. Number one, I've met him before, and I feel like he's a really chilled, calm, you know, settled kind of guy. And ananga mashinani guns mingi, honestly. Ananga shinani guns mingi. So I'd give him an 8.5. He really looks good. So 8.5 it is. Mainamal, I'd give her 8. Because number one, she's pretty. Let's admit it, she's really pretty. Her content is really dope. Her original vines are really dope. She knows how to dance. As in, Mungu akiwa pia talent, mimi nilikuwa wapi? Like, she can dance, she's funny. Her hair goals, you know? So I'd give her 8.5, yeah. I'd give her 8.5, yeah. So the next one you are going to rate is Kenyuthia. First of all, I feel like I should say this because some girl will come at me, oh, you are not supporting your friends. Oh, anga do, oh, anga ke. Number one, the fact that you know each other does not mean you have to relate to what they do. Alright? Number two, the fact that you guys talk doesn't mean you guys are friends. Number three, the fact that you guys talk or you guys are friends does not mean that their content relates to you or you relate to their content. All right. With that being said, I'd give Kenyuthia I'd give him a 6 because I just don't relate to his content. I'm not saying it at in a bad way because I love him. I appreciate whatever he does. You do you, boo. You do whatever you do. That's you. There are people who relate to your content, but it's just not me. All right? It's just not me. I'm not saying it in a bad way because I know there are people who also don't relate to whatever I do. So, yeah, I'd give him a 6. The next person you're going to rate is Riziki. Now, Riziki is funny. She got taste in fashion, so I'd give her 8. 8. Yeah, 8 because of her comedy videos. She's really funny, honestly. She's really funny. So I'd give her 8 too, you know, because I don't know anything about her, so 8. The next person is Sisi. Now, I'd give Sisi 9 because, number one, we talk and she's really a humble person, you know, a very nice person. And she also does makeup. Her makeup skills are legit. Her makeup skills are A1. So I'd give her a legit 9, you know. And she can dance. I mean, where do you see people who can do makeup? They can dance. They are kind of funny. I mean, I'd give her a 9. Yeah. Esther Kazungu. I'd give Esther Kazungu a 9 too because she's funny. She's humble. She's a very nice person. I've talked to her before. Like, we've talked before, and I feel like she's a very nice person. Honestly, Abagwangi, she's not like other celebrities that we know. Okay, tuma DM, aitawai reply wa. You know, she replies, you know, she's a really nice person, and her content is very, as in, she's a good, her content is relatable, and yeah, I'd give her a 9. Wangeshi Rachel, if you don't know who Wangeshi Rachel is, honestly, mbona hamjua watu, honestly, kama ujua ni akina nani, I will repeat, go check your TikTok. What do you watch on TikTok, honestly? What? So I'd give Wangeshi Rachel an 8 because, number one, her content, I'd say, is really dope. Like, the queen of graphic liners, this one, this is up. Like, she really does dope stuff on TikTok. So I'd give her a legit 8 because, yeah. Mark Moas, first of all, he's really, really entertaining. Let's just agree. He's really, really entertaining. And his content is actually relatable because all of us have gone through what he does in his videos, because he does like school kind of content which is relatable. All of us to may go through some situations that you ufanya kwa hizo videos. Okay, so I'd give him a 10 because he's entertaining. He deserves that 10. He's really entertaining. His content is really good. Yeah. Tony Murevi. I'd give Tony Murevi 7.5 or 8 because I feel like lots of, like, his content is weird, not in a bad way, very weird, but also entertaining. I feel like his content is weird but entertaining, So I'd give him, let us say 8. I'd give him an 8. And I feel like he's a really like chilled, like a really nice guy. We've never talked, so yeah, I feel like he's a really chilled and nice guy. So I'd give him an 8. 8. Yeah, 8. Morgan. Now I'd give Morgan nine. Yeah, a 9. His content is more funny. His content is just funny, if I'd say that. Like ni funny to watch. Like you end up laughing on stuff. His content is funny, so I'd give him a 9. So yeah, that's it for me rating your favorite and worst TikTokers. I don't know who is your favorite there. I don't know who is your worst TikToker there. But anyway. So if you want to see a part 2 of this video, I'll do it. But subscribe. Thank you. So until next time, it's been real. It's been nice rating these people. And we'll see each other in the next video. As I always say, be positive. As always, be good to others. And above all, work hard. And if you don't love TikTok, honestly, what are you doing in this life? And if you love TikTok and you're not on TikTok, also, what are you doing with your life? Okay, just join TikTok. Thank you. And that's it from me. Peace. Una just as you nishangazanga. At times you just amuse me. Ume reach this far, you've not subscribed and you're watching me. Or maybe atume kujamara filia mamara yatatu and you've not subscribed. Respect yourself. Subscribe. Thanks.